as I went a-walking one morning in spring, I met with some travelers in an old country lane. One was an old man, the second a maid, and the third was a young boy who smiled as he said, "With the wind in the willows and the birds in the sky, we've a bright sun to warm us wherever we lie. We have bread and fishes and a jug of red wine to share on our journey with all of mankind. I sat down beside them, the flowers all round, and we ate on a mantle spread out on the ground. They told me of prophets and princes and kings, and they spoke of the one God who knows everything. Like the wind in the willows and the birds in the sky, we've a bright sun to warm us wherever we lie. We have bread and fishes and a jug of red wine to share on our journey with all of mankind. I asked them to tell me their name and their race, so I might remember their kindness and grace. My name is Joseph, this is Mary, my wife, and this is our young son, our pride and delight. With the wind in the willows and the birds in the sky, we've a bright sun to warm us wherever we lie. We have bread and fishes and a jug of red wine to share on our journey with all of mankind. We traveled the whole world by land and by sea to tell all the people how they might be free. Like the wind in the willows and the birds in the sky, we've a bright sun to warm us wherever we lie. We have bread and fishes and a jug of red wine to share on our journey.